Let me mention several things that I believe really distinguish the best call centers from everybody else. One is they understand the big picture. They know we're not just interacting with customers. We're really at the nexus between everything that's going on in our organization and learning how we can improve products and services across the board. So there's a huge opportunity there. They see the big picture. They understand the strategic value of these services. Secondly, they're very much aligned around their mission. USAA, which does such a great job with service, one of their mantras is, we know who we serve. And wow, they do. And it aligns every decision. It aligns every just moment by moment decision that they're making. Who is it that we're serving? What's that mean in terms of what I'm doing right now, this point in time? A third thing that really distinguishes the best from everybody else is their organization holds the customer service operation in its rightful place. They know how critical it is to their brand, to their reputation, to the word of mouth that's going on out there. And it's not a function, it's not just a department, but they realize it's such an important component to the organization's overall effort to build a brand and build a reputation. You can destroy or you can build, especially destroy, unfortunately, but you can also build a strong reputation so quickly, and every interaction counts. So when we've got an organization that understands that, we've got a call center that's probably standing out from many others.